Thanks, guys, with Captain Nick Foligno. And Nick, I don't know what question hasn't been asked of you, but you've got to be more than ready for this tonight.
I am. I'm looking forward to getting this going. I feel like we're prepared. It's just about going out and executing now.
Can you feel that C on your sweater?
You can. You know it's there, and I'm proud of it. I mean, it's a huge honor, but I always said it's a bigger honor being able to lead these guys and trying to accomplish something that we really feel strongly in there about. So we're looking forward to getting going in game one today.
Nick, I know a quick start is so important to you and this team. You're going to see these Rangers twice in 24 hours. How great would it be to start the season on a successful note?
Yeah, what a great way to get it going against a good team. I think it's just got to be shift by shift, and that's going to be our mentality. And, you know, worry about the start of the game and then go from there. But lots can happen, but we're real confident here. We're prepared, and it's just a matter about going out and executing.
Nick, thanks for this. Good luck tonight.
Thank you.
There's the captain, Nick Foligno. Game one as the captain of these Blue Jackets, guys. You know he wants this to be a success.